Hello and very good morning to all the students who are listening to me and watching this video. So today in English we will start our fourth poem, that is Beauty, given on page number 455. So I request you all to open your books so that when I read the poem you should read with me and try to understand what the poetess wanted to say. So without wasting time, we should start our poem. Everybody should listen the poem very carefully, because in this poem there are so many hidden things we have to understand by heart. So first of all, I will tell you the summary of the poem. So first, see that the heading says beauty. Beauty means sundarta or khubsurti, and it is written by E.A. Shire. So according to the poetess, beauty is everywhere, and everyone everywhere has beauty. The real beauty can be seen in the sunlight, trees and birds, in corns growing, people working or people dancing for the harvest. The poetess does not agree with the traditional thinking about beauty. Now the poetess in the next paragraph is talking about how beauty cannot be seen, but it can be heard as well. According to her, beauty can be heard at night when the wind breathes and when the rain falls, and when a singer sings in earnest for the core of his heart. For the poetess, the beauty lies in ourselves. In the last paragraph, you see, for the poetess, the beauty lies in ourselves, in good deeds, happy thoughts, which are repeatedly in our dreams and in our work and even in our rest. So this is the summary of this poem. Now I will tell you according to paragraphs in the next video. So dear students, open your book, page number 54, and let's start the poem word by word in the next video.